I'm sad that I forgot how to play the video game for a second until that. It makes me very depressed. Very depressed. There's absolutely no possibility that I lost 0.1. That split is never a 0.1, so I definitely did not lose that. Ended at the same time as normal, but whatever, game. Whatever last one. For you too. See, like, on this level, I would believe that time loss, but on that last one, no way.
Cause that was not as good as it could have been.
Point four, now, didn't lose that much, come on now, you know that's not true. Sad, but true. I actually had an attempt at shell jump one of those days and I was actually playing this game for, I think it was like a week or something, a couple days, whatever it was. Yeah. And I don't think I pulled it off, I just wasn't ready to, wasn't expecting to actually hit it, but I did. Yeah, that's more accurate. Oh, please don't do that again, what I just did. Cheer, use that for later, cheer against. Bomb. Oh, jump. Not bad. 78. Even better, but it's okay. Hammerag, why is your audio trash? This one audio up my audio. Audios. Hammerag, your audio is garbo. Garbanzo, do you understand? Dang, dude. Please stop being dumb. Thank you. When do I split? Oh yeah, right. That one was a clunk-a-dunk. You heard that one? It was clunk. Well, that's a good time. I was about to clunk. Now I was gonna freak out because I always forget what button it is to reset my splits. Or go back on the switch when I hit the wrong thing. No, it's not one. I'm kind of starving. That was so much better than usual, and then I just kind of... Damn it. Damn it. It was going so good. Why? Good. Why? God dang it, that's so... so irritating. It's so irritating. Irks me. I hate that jump. Thank God my consistency at it has gotten better throughout the past month or so. But I just couldn't get it, and that's the reason I would not play this game. I'm not even joking, because of that jump right there. I was so bad at it that I literally would not play the category. Which really sucked because I really like this game and this category. It's very fun. Now if I lose a frame rule here, you're just high. You're smoking something. Yeah, that's what I thought. I was cutting it close with that spiky thing there. I used to always die on Soul 2 because I forget the patterns all the time. I'm pretty decent at World 1 though. Pretty much perfect up until that castle. I could save it a second or two, I think. I've jumped a few times there and died to him, and it really makes me sad when that happens. It's a very sad day. Because it's real prone, so. No, go in! Any. 6 is not good. Pretty sure I got squished doing that once somehow. I was gonna say, please don't hit me, please just go off. I hurt my toe doing that too. So I don't know what I did, but it messed it up. Must have hit the pedal wrong or something. I guess that's what I did. It's worth the like quarter second loss to do that, because otherwise you'll get hit like that one run second row. Ah, good. Come on. Oh, get it! Get it! Oh, you idiot! Dang. Don't mess this house up. Okay, I thought that was gonna be good. Okay, it was okay. Just get through. Okay, can we get it? Or shoot, can we? Dang. Oh, hit him. Dang it. Come on, Johnny Dang. Oh, that's how that's supposed to be. Oh, really? I'm losing that much time? Come on. Really? That was not... Was that really that much of a time loss, bro? 7 seconds? That seems a bit extreme, doesn't it? Oh, no. Whatever, cool. Go down, thank you. I wasn't gonna try any zips at all, but I figured why not. I guess I don't. Oh boy, that is nice and slow. Exactly how we like it. Yes, sir. Just get the key in the goddamn hole, man. Please. Oh! Oh, man, I don't know. We're through. We're through. 91, I think Dar got a 92 or 93, but that's okay. Whatever, good. Oh, baby. We go for keep play. I see, yes. Okay. That was good. Just go in, bro. Just go in. I can't see anything. Oh. I can't. Are you fucking kidding me? Really? I can't see anything. What a fucking stupid time loss. I couldn't see anything. Ah, damn. Oh. Got him somehow. I don't know. Oh, I could have kept that other one alive and hit him. Dang it. I need to learn how to do that. I'm an idiot, dude. Aw, oh, dang. Are you fucking me? Like, seriously? So he thinks that's fair, that just happened. Bowser really thinks that's fair. Because I would say otherwise. Alright. Yes. Get the PB. Alright. No! No! No. It won't pick him up. It won't. Yes!